four.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Ba-da-da.
She'd been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go. But she forgot her medication, and she staggered out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, let me tell you something. She had hoof prints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks on her back.
Two, three.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Ba-da-da. Now we're all so proud of Grandpa. He's been taking this so well. See him in there watching football, playing cards and drinking beer with Cousin Bell. It's not Christmas without Grandma. All the family's dressed in black.
Amazing Grace.
And we just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gifts or send them back?
Send them back?
Oh, Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Now the goose is on the table, and the pudding made of fig, and the blue and silver candles that would just have matched the hair in Grandma's wig. I've warned all my friends and neighbors, better watch out for yourselves.
Sing it, Rob.
They should never give a license, no.
To a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves.
And that's why Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, for me and Grandpa, we believe. But as for me and Grandpa, we believe.